All right, decided to come out today a little bit different. Be careful, please. Path. Show y'all some of the stuff that's out here. I come out here yesterday. Hush, Noah. Not my son with me, so. Wow, that's really weird because yesterday I walked through here. That wasn't there. That wasn't all that. So I guess we'll go this way then. You know what all this is?
What is it?
For us to come out here and then when they come up on us.
Well,
did you hear that?
What?
You didn't hear that out there?
No. Okay, we can turn around now because I don't want to get eaten.
Anyways, look, I'd filmed yesterday, right? I was filming. All right, I was standing over here filming. Move, ladybird. I was standing right here filming this. Because look, let's check that out. Anyways, and there's a Bigfoot back here. I barely caught it because I went back in my video and was going through it. Now, Noah, I'm going to tell you where we are. Remember the video we took?
Yeah.
Of the thing standing back there? Mm-hmm. That's where that was.
Noise.
Kind of looks like there's something there now.
Nope. Is there a moonlight behind us?
Huh?
Behind us?
What about it?
The pom-pom thing? It looks like they put these stuff there.
That's what I'm saying, like there's a bunch of...
They're getting closer.
It's just wicked out here. This is crazy. Mm. Alright, are you gonna walk in front of me or behind me?
I'll go in front of you.
Okay.
Hear that?
What was it?
Like a deep growl. Not a growl, but like a. Whoa.
Well, stay beside me.
Why?
Because I said. Baby. It's like something cloaked right there.
Huh?
Maybe not.
Ladybird. Let's keep going because I want to get home.
Come on, baby. Quit it. It's my new pup. And she loves it out here.
Why can't we just keep the finding
Bella.
Come out here at night?
Dang it. Because the Bigfoot people, I've tried to contact them when everything first started going on. And I guess they didn't believe me because I never heard nothing from them. Which I don't care because I know what's out here.
What did you tell them?
I told them about the stuff that had happened. Stuff, things that were going on.
And I just got stabbed by a thorn.
And never heard nothing. That's like.
You know they're not doing no more Finding Bigfoot episode, right?
Listen. Yeah. Where? I do see something behind it. I don't know if I can get it on my phone though. That's pretty far off. I can't even tell like where I'm looking. There looks like there's a few things. Come here, look on my phone. Okay, you can't really see it in person, but there was something moving right there. Watch. That looks like something. Just watch, hold on. There is something right there. Because I watched it move. You can't see it?
I don't even know where it's at.
Okay. Let's keep going. Check out this big old... Noah, stand on it so we can see. Well, don't, because it's pretty rotten. Okay, go. Get this one.
Big old woodpecker out here.
Oh yeah. Hold on, I just want to get a view of this.
I like eating this stuff.
Listen, listen. There's something coming from this way. Back here somewhere. I heard it. Keep your eyes open. Mm-hmm. So keep your eyes open. Keep your ears open. Right. Walk up that way. And stay behind you. We'll see if I can hear anything.
You can fit through your life.
Yeah. Really, Noah? I'm not that big, son. Yeah, there's something moving back this way.
There's something walking behind her.
Something moving up there, that way now. Go ahead, baby. Go ahead, get up that way. I'm coming. Thanks, baby. Oh, dang mosquitoes.
And you can't watch your back at the same time. So I'm going to make sure there's nothing in front of you.
It's my arm. They're like, no, scratch it. Yeah. No, other way. Other way a little bit more. Oh, kind of under where that thing bit me yesterday. Okay. I don't get activity like I used to. You heard that?
That's a knock.
That was a knock. I get little things, like, but nothing like I used to. I used to get new feet prints every morning in the mud behind the house.
Whistles
on a daily. Now it's... You heard that?
And this.
You know how to get home from here, right?
Yeah.
Look, straight that way.
Oh, God. I said nothing's gonna come.
There ain't nothing gonna come. I do hear walking.
Oh, God, I hear walking.
Shh, see if we can pick it up. Y'all go home. Get to the house. Go. Listen. Make her quit moving. I hear walking back there. You hear that? Whoop! God damn it. All right. Puppies. Get the house.
That looks like a panther. You see that piece of wood hanging on the tree? It looks like a panther.
Looks like something right there, but it's way too far. Hear that? Hold on. I'm trying to get. Listen.
Freak. Go, please.
Go. No, here, okay. You stay behind me.
No, no.
You want to run up to the house?
Let's go.
Dang.
Let's go.
You want to see if I can?
No, let's go.
Hold on to me.
I'm not hanging on to you.
Where was that at?
I don't know, but you better.
Get in front of me. Damn, that was loud. Go. Run up to the house.
I'm not going.
Baby, no. The house is right there.
It doesn't matter.
Come on.
It's right there. Can you hear how close that was? From this direction?
Yeah, I heard how loud the snap was. Go, baby. Dogs are right there. Go.
It doesn't matter. I'm afraid that we go.
All right, guys.